This is part 3 of the lone great horned owlet. This time he's in the nest all alone. I hope you enjoy.
There's just nothing that alters the soul in the way that it does watching an owl grow up from the time he's itty bitty in the nest until he leaves. It's astounding. It's overwhelming. And it's the most beautiful thing in life, and I can't wait to share it with you.
Thank you.